The end is near, so I face the final curtain. My friends, I'll say it clear, state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full. I traveled each and every highway. I'm bold.
Are you mad?
I'm not mad.
More than this.
No, like, if I could explain to you what happened, okay?
You're
right. Fucked. It's like, we all talking with them and shit. I've had a few.
Then again, say it aloud.
Say it. I've never have been so fucked up.
What I had to do. That's all.
Saw it through. With a tax exemption. I plan each charter course. Careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this. Guess there were times, I'm sure you knew, when life hit all, more than I could chew. I'd loved, I'd laughed and cried, shed my tears, my share of boozing, and now,
you will have as tears
subside, what do you tell a girl that has two black eyes?
I think she told twice.
What's the first thing a girl does when she gets back from the battered wives clinic?
The dishes she never did for her.
What do you call Mr. Skouten?
I'm not saying that yet. Standing on a corner, one guy's like, fuck me. They're outside the Guinness Book of World Records, right? They're standing on a corner, one guy's like, fuck me. They're outside the Guinness Book of World Records office.
I got a joke.
And this guy's like, man, my head is huge. I'm gonna go in this Guinness Book of World Records office and see if I have the biggest head. So he goes in, comes out, and he's like, yeah, I definitely got it. I have the biggest head in the world. Thank you very much. I paid my $1 million. The other guy looks at his hands. He's like, man, I have the hugest hands. I think I could win this. He just hands the world contest. He goes in, gets all checked out. An hour later, comes out. He's like, yeah, they measure my hands, and I have the biggest hands in the world.
They're guys, the biggest dick.
Gets $1 million. This one guy, he's like, I don't want to brag. Like, this is bad. Like, I'm kind of shy about it, but I have the smallest penis in the world. I'm pretty sure it's the smallest one in the world, because it's so damn small.
You
can barely see it without a magnifying glass. You can barely see it without a magnifying glass. Goes in. About an hour later, comes out. He's like, god damn it. Who the fuck is Dean McNeil?